What's going on YouTube? Today's video got you guys a couple gameplays with the new Jack Ferocity Carbine kit. Or not new, but definitely buffed after the season 2 reloaded update. This thing definitely competes with some of the SMGs as you guys have seen the gameplay. And the good thing about this is since it's a pistol, you can use this underwater as well. Class setup 4 will be at the end of the video. Hope you guys do enjoy the gameplay. So make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Today, Rich says, not today. Man, how much? I have a lot of money this time. Oh. I don't know where I got that. Can't believe I got a win last game. Last game was literally the game I was least trying today, and I somehow won my game.
Don't
ask me how I just did that? I don't know. I just pulled my shoe. Look at that guy. What a demon. Sliding left and right so quick.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
I got the kill on one of those.
Gas is moving.
Farther than me? Oh. I ran out of ammo. Kind of weird, like, up into the right recoil pattern. I did know that, though. I did test it out.
Have a buy station inbound.
No, why do I keep getting stuck? Let me kill this guy.
Deployable buy station's ready. Loadout drop inbound. Hostile mosquito is online.
Ego child. No, you want to. Yeah, you have a big ego. Yes. Good little guppy. Running around with the anime suit.
Enemy soldier income.
There he goes, insane.
Hostiles deploy the mosquito.
I'm gonna try to beam that guy. Waiting for this hit. I just heard a guy. Might be dead. Probably dead. Probably dead.
25.
Sometimes you gotta know when to stop your plating. I knew if I plated up one more time, I would have been dead. Enemy. Better I just shall with two plates than just die.
I need recon at my location.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Hostile located.
Damn. That guy's too far away.
Didn't touch you.
I need recon at my location.
Good blues. Go take this guy out.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the.
Wasn't really that many people in this area.
Enemy movement. Yeah.
Scratch enemy mark. Scratch that.
Need recon.
I didn't even
location.
Land on that guy on purpose. Like, this guy I just killed. That was a total accident. My bad, bro. This guy's gonna be so confused when I jump down. Actually, he's not even... Is he watching it? Yeah, he was a bit confused. I would be very confused as well. I would probably rage as well. Somebody did that to me. It was just so unfortunate. There's nothing you can really do against that. Shots back this way.
Double points.
Tell me that was the only guy here. No. Got so much money because I have double points from that.
I need recon at my location.
Maybe it's glitched though. I needed one more UAV.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Resurgence window is ending. Watch your six.
Walk it down.
Got gas moving in.
I need recon at my location.
I'm stuck. See where you messed up was staying on that side of the wall. If you would have stayed on the other side, the left, probably would have had a chance. Pretty much have no chance going on that right side.
I need recon at my location.
Because this guy's down low. Not since he's on my level.
Gas is moving. Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
This guy's in this building. I have a gas mask. Oh, yes.
Three squads left in the war zone. Stay alert.
Enemy bomb drone in the area. Hostile counter UAV overhead.
That was close. I didn't know whether he was like up top on the little ramp or if he was all the way up top. It's got some pretty cool stuff. You can buy an advanced UAV for only 5,600. UAVs are discounted, like all the buy station discounted. It's a pretty cool buy. You can buy a durable from the boat. Are definitely like of all the audio in the game, ladders are definitely the like most like you just know somebody's on a ladder.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Going on here. What the f*** is going on? Nobody wants to shoot each other.
Friendly loadout drops on the way.
That was some absolute b***. The only reason I died right there was because I didn't full kill that one guy. Even though I hit him like 5 times. Can't be losing.
KIA. Airdrop is inbound.
I need recon at my location.
So annoying how UAVs only work unless you pop in advance or the other problems list.
Enemy soldier incoming.
I'm good. See if he has high alert. I don't know if he had high alert.
Gas is moving.
Hostiles deploy the mosquito.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I need recon at my location. Wow.
I just auto-mantled over that wall and then fell, bro. What?
UAV is bingo fuel. RTV at this time.
Headshot. Also, I hit that guy once and then he broke his legs to fall damage. That's why I got the kill. I've noticed that a lot. I'm getting a lot of kills by barely hitting people and then they just die to fall damage. And I like it. Probably confuses that guy, like he probably thought that I was coming back with nothing. You don't really get zipped on that much in this game. I would even probably think the same thing. Fake ass movement king.
Into the AO.
My accuracy is fucking hell. I'm gonna die to the guy below. Where did this guy go?
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Fire back to...
They're so...
Mine.
This guy's gotta be up top.
Left in the war zone. Stay alert. You have a buy station inbound. Friendly buy station is ready. Deployable buy station is available.
Find location.
This isn't a democracy anymore.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Burden's ranked is not hard wordy. And it's not fun either.
Hostile located.
Dropping into the AO. Hostile mosquito is online.
This guy run away.
Got it!
promise you, you're not that guy, bro. Stop.
I need recon at my location.
Recon at my location.
That's got the worst mic in history.
Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced.
Hostiles deploy the mosquito.
Adjusting prices.
Thank you. so bad. Holy. How many times are you gonna land on me before you learn?
Only four remain. Finish the job.
Five. All this to die to somebody sitting in the corner, most likely.
Online.
Do that guy right.
Three squads left in the war zone. Stay alert.
Recon at my location.
Nearby target marked for an enemy missile strike.
GG's. Seven, thank you so much for the 7 months. Appreciate it, 7 months, man. Let me show you guys the class that I was rocking for the Renetti. He's using the Zeman 35 compensator, 50 round drum, ferocity carbine kit. This is what makes it so good. Make sure to put that conversion kit on. Your Bruin onslaught assault rear grip and the NIDAR model optic, but you can just prefer whatever optic you like, or if you like the iron sights, you can throw on an extra attachment. For the Ram 7, he's using the Cassis brake muzzle, the Bruin heavy support grip underbarrel, Cronin headwind barrel, 60 round drum, and the HVS stock pad with the smoke grenade, throwing knife, cytophan, double time, quick fix, and high alert.